Hi, my name is Firefighter Gail Pedroza with the Glendale Fire Department. I'm here to talk to you about turkey fire safety today, so that I don't have to be a part of your holiday celebration. Properly thaw the turkey before frying. Take the wrapper off the turkey and remove and discard the neck and giblets. Do not stuff the turkey. We recommend that you place the thawed turkey in the fryer. Add water until the top of the turkey is covered. Remove the turkey, allowing the water to drain back into the fryer. Measure and mark the water line. Use that line as a guide when adding oil. This will prevent overfilling the pot with oil. Make sure your oil is at an appropriate temperature, about 395 degrees. You don't want it too hot because the oil can ignite. Fry outside and away from the house. Make sure that your site is safe. Wooden decks are not a safe place to fry a turkey. Have the proper tools in place. Keep a multi-purpose fire extinguisher close by. Turn off the flame when lowering the turkey into the oil and do not place a lid on the top of the fryer. Set the timer and cook the turkey for about 3 to 4 minutes per pound. Before you make the decision to fry your flightless bird this year, the Glendale Fire Department urges you to carefully consider these tips. Have a happy and safe Thanksgiving.